So today's Scales and Trails is a trout trip on the South Mountain in the Annapolis Valley, Nova Scotia. And it is some water that Gary has fished since he was a kid. And we try to visit these waters, these streams and little rivers, small lakes that hold some decent trout. Try to do this every spring, and it's always productive. It's a long hike. A lot of people probably don't do this kind of hiking all in one day. Sometimes it runs us 10K. It just depends on how we're feeling, and I think today we've got good weather. It's fairly calm, it's overcast, it's not even 10 degrees yet, and this is the end of May. They're calling for a high of 20 this afternoon, but this morning it's below 10. So it's a little chilly, but it's going to be fun nonetheless. We're using very light spinning gear and very light fly gear. Again, that's how we roll. That's how we fish. And it's not always from kayak. Today is on foot. I do have a kayak with me, and I think Gary will have his with him, just in case there's a change in our plan for this morning. Because along the way, we passed some great smallmouth lakes to get to the trout water. So, you never know what's going to happen. Plan is trout fishing. So, today's Scales and Trails is the Brook Trout. See you on the water.